The Acolytes have returned to the game on all consoles, and as usual, the Tano will have to hunt down and, with the combined damage of the community, kill each Acolyte. Like their previous appearances, starting with Operation Shadow Debt, 5 Acolytes in total will return to the system over the event's timeline. Throughout that time, their appearances will be hidden from players in the World State window. However, when an Acolyte reappears in the system, the planet in which they are located will be noted next to their health and name in their respective tab. Only one player within the whole community will need to locate an Acolyte for their location to appear for all players. Once an Acolyte has been located, players are free to play the node to hunt down the target. However, you will need to search the tile set for the battle to initiate. Keeping in mind, similar to the Stalker, players cannot kill an Acolyte, only reduce its health to the point where he escapes. Each of the 5 Acolytes have specific mods allocated to them. Angst drops body count, repeater clip, spring-loaded chamber, and pressurized magazine. Malice drops focused defense, guided ordnance targeting subsystem, and narrow barrel. Mania drops catalyzer link, embedded catalyzer, weeping wounds, and nano applicator. Torment drops hydraulic crosshairs, blood rush, laser sight, and argon scope. And Violence drops shrapnel shot, bladed rounds, sharpened bullets, and maiming strike. During the event cycle, players can also purchase noggles for the Acolytes through the in-game market. A bundle containing all 6 will cost you 160 platinum, or if you want to purchase them individual, they cost 35 platinum. There are also discounts to the weapons and packs. The Watt Stalker bundle now costs 600 platinum, the Vanker costs 131, the Opticore 168 platinum, the Lacera 131, the Akvasto 165, and the Distressor at 131 platinum. The Acolytes, unless killed, will remain on the star chart up until the 1st of February at 2 p.m. Eastern Time, at which they all disappear, the event ends, and so do those deals. Thank you for watching, hopefully I kept you up to date, sorry for the delay on the output of this video, see you guys next time.